And it's New Year's. What time is it?
It is 17:30.
Have to research the VK. And I can sell this if I want.
Ooh.
Unless I want to also research the Ferdinand. Oh, Mitch, guess what?
You're gay?
I sold that, that Magewell capture dongle thing.
Oh, fancy.
Ended up making like $50 on it. I did not buy that monitor.
Why not?
I don't know. I'm kind of thinking maybe I should have, but I just don't know if that's going to be too big.
42 inch.
Oh, the other thing about it doesn't have, it's not Visa mount compatible. There's like nothing on it, so. I think a lot of these monitors are going on sale. I noticed that it's because they're not Visa mount compatible, it seems like. I'd like to get something that has two HDMI ports, but
yeah,
it's a
limited
selection.
I would have loved that too. I would have loved a big TV with two HDMI ports, but mine only has one. Doesn't even have
my TV has four.
It doesn't even have a VGA port. It just has the YGBR and the HDMI with the audio jacks as well.
Well, see, that's why I bought this TV. It has like everything I need on it. Maybe I should just see if I can find it. They don't make 1440p TVs, do they?
I don't think so.
Like 2K TV. So I'm definitely getting 2K, if not 4K.
A 4K would probably be better.
It would be better, but
they're more expensive, aren't they?
It is.
I see one of them.
So there was like that 32-inch 2K monitor. Granted, it wasn't decent mount compatible, or only that had an old interface. But that was like 230. The cheapest smaller 4K monitor I could find. It's not even very good, it's like 350.
They've spotted us. Ready to fire on target.
I found a few Dell monitors that were like open box or refurbished. Every monitor I look at has some sort of caveat.
Boy, I'm making a pin on the shit out of me.
Oh, this guy rams me right as I'm taking my shot. Thanks, dude. Totally exposed going straight at them.
And I'm dead.
No! I'm gonna die next.
Get killed by the tier 6 version of my thing.
Ow. Rom's gonna kill me. Where's that heavy at? Don't shoot me!
Oh, you missed. Oh man.
Heavy needs to finish these guys off. I'm hurt.
I got sick and I was like, I don't know if I can make any videos. And I was like, ah, fuck it, I gotta stick to my schedule.
Gotta do it.
Gotta put videos out for fans.
Getting close to 500 again.
Yeah, 495. Been playing a lot of 5M, GTA 5 RP, and chatting with people on TeamSpeak and stuff, like meeting like other streamers and stuff.
Heavy's down to one shot as well. Being crossfire now. Ow. Yep. Balloon turnip.
Oh god. Damn it. Oh. Oh, Scotty. Pick a tank. Ahem. great way to end the year. Sick as a dog.
And to start the new year. I'm guessing you're not gonna go out party with me.
Don't have the money for it, so. I was impressed with that static.
Very mellow.
Did Santa Claus bring you all the marijuana that you want?
Yeah. I feel bad I didn't really give any Christmas gifts this year.
Ugh, fuck everyone else. Buy their own shit.
I don't know. I wasn't into it this year.
Oh god, there's a lot of them. I'm gonna get fucked right here.
We got two destroyers behind you.
Yeah. One running away. Team's right here. Our team is on the opposite side.
Yeah.
Oh, fuck.
No. Still spotting people. And there comes that light tank.
It's licking.
We're bailing on the base. Get the F out of here, dude. Fall back, dude. Get the fuck out of here.
What to be? Is it tier 6, I believe?
Oh, he's on his own. Bailing. Get on the flag, you twats! I'm gonna have to stick around over here in case they get on the flag first. Yep. Shoot him, come on.
Like into your right hand side.
Yeah.
Getting fired on. Thank you.
kidding me?
Watch Tiger One.
Yeah, sure. Why aren't these guys getting on the flag?
Because there's people firing on top of them. Oh, nice, yeah. Good night.
Looks like we got a nice little lemon train going.
Yep.
Maybe not.
Let's see. We'll see. Yeah, most of our team is in the valley. Oh, I got shot on my left side.
the lights
hang on the road there, but he's not spot mounting.
He's not out far enough, and I'm getting detected. Awesome. Light tank. Go spot something. Just sit over there. Fucking hell. Well, I'm half dead already.
Yeah, I got hit too. course I'm spotted.
Fuck, man.
Can you two guys that are sat behind me fucking move in here and help me?
I'm gonna meet him. Where the fuck did he go? There he is. Twat, get over here. Kill you. Really? Come on now. They're not helping you, but they're stealing my kill.
I'm dead.
Yeah.
Get
out. Awesome.
I'm not the best at coping with this shit when I'm sick. I don't know how much of this I can take when I'm, like, really sick. Go back to garage.
What the devil?
The devil? Devil? Duval?
Doesn't that Rakistan's rumble come out?
I don't know. I'm not ready.
I don't know. I know.
I'm angry. I'm not angry. Yeah, it seems like you're playing a lot better too.
I hope it's better.
Sometimes it's not better, but sometimes it is. I'm detected already. Sweet.
Yes, messed up that 53.
Fuck off. I get slapped in my side by WoT.
Ready to fire on target.
I like how you light tanks are letting those light tanks through.
Yep.
These are little light tanks, I just want to let them through.
I've got a heavy on my side. Yeah, I'm coming around. There he is.
Them spotted over there, crossing that bridge.
Of course you can pin me like that.
Where'd they go? You track that guy? I need to spot them guys, they're coming up that hill.
Enemies looking right at us.
I'm fucked. Ha ha ha.
Oh, ho ho.
Green giant. On the second day of Christmas, I'm 1 point away from getting that absolution. There's 1 day left on it.
The what?
The absolution.
Oh. Damn, so many ops. 11th day of Christmas. Story 5 vehicles while moving. Should be able to do that.
I don't need to change my battery back here for a second. Excuse me.
Pardon.
You have been pardoned, sir. My God.
Oh God.
It's always one person.
In sport.
That's
oh, damn it.
The tank is rather heavy.
Yeah, but rather weak at the same time.
What a great combination.
Get hit once and nearly all my crew members die.
All those Polish are known for their stoutness. Shoot at me.
Thanks for shooting back my heritage.
He's a one shot.
Unlocking target. Enemy's got him in there.
Oh, those other guys are shooting him. Heavy over there too.
Do something over by that window.
Well, I'm a tier 7, so there's not much I can do. The rest of these guys should be
able to
do
some. I'm just saying, we're about gone over here.
Alright, Glover, are you ready? I'm gonna run around that in there. Focus on that medium right first.
If I can't with this heavy signal for me.
Go on. You getting spam? That's good. Alright guys, we need to hot foot it.
You have no more shot off here.
Need help, I'm surrounded all of a sudden. I'm too deep.
I can't fucking pin him. I can't see him now.
Should have had that guy messed up.
Loaded and ready. Target locked.
Damn it.
Best job I ever had.
The absolution.
Absolution.
Oh yeah. Play one game in this and then I'm ending my stream.
What?
I said I'm gonna play one game in this and then I'm gonna end the stream because I can barely fucking breathe.
No.
Dying over here.
Poor little man.
Poor little biscuit man. Yeah, this is exactly what I wanted, a tier 8 match with a tier 6. People feck off at messaging me with that stupid, ooh, let's see how many people you could send this to. Oh god, this thing does not turn at all.
Yeah, it doesn't turn very well for how fast it's going.
Mr. Bindastic, Mr. Fantastic. Roll, roll. Mr. Lava Lava.
Oh, wow. Awesome. In half over here.
Half my health taken in one shot.
Yeah, same here.
Mr. Lava Lava. I like how the number team's on the right hand side. Hillary's dead, by the way. See my dirge.
Wow.
Mr. Lava Lava, Mr. Bombastic, Mr. Fantastic.
Damn, we both kill each other at the same time.
Enemy's looking right at us. Of course you'll be able to see me.
We've got a lock. They've spotted us.
That shot even like blew up some of the building next to you. Damn.
Oh. Alrighty, ladies and cavemen, I'm gonna end the stream here, and for you guys on YouTube, catch you in the next one.
Alright, Mr. Flober.
Alright, Static Ping.